Hey, let's get right out to breaking news. A man shot dead in his own car. Action News reporter Andrew Del Greco live where the scene is developing in Homewood tonight. Drew, any suspects there?
Andrew, no suspects in custody at this point. Now, this was a brazen daylight shooting where apparently someone walked up to a parked car and fired multiple shots into that vehicle. Now, take a look now at some of the video just into our newsroom. This happened in the Homewood neighborhood today. It appears that a man was sitting in his blue SUV parked on the corner of North Myrtland and Mount Vernon here in Homewood when someone either got out of their car or was walking down the sidewalk, gaining a vantage point to the driver's side window and then unloading multiple shots. Neighbors told me they heard those shots and rushed outside and then called 911 immediately. Lieutenants and detectives have just left the scene, as well as a medical examiner. The police now beginning this investigation. So North Myrtland was shut down here at the corner of Mount Vernon, but it has now been reopened. And again, this investigation now just beginning as one male has been shot here in Homewood today. Reporting live, I'm Andrew Del Greco, Channel 4 Action News.